I've talked so far about the things I'm bad at, as well as the trauma that I faced growing up, but I'm going to try to be a bit positive. So for this video, and the next ones going forward, I'm going to talk about some things that I think I'm good at. It's just as important to focus on the positive as it is to realize the negative, so that way I don't see that the whole world is out to get me, instead of just my mind and the shadows of the past. For those who are following along, I'd like you to do the same. I'm going to mention one thing per video that I think I do well, so I can get in the habit of doing so. That's what my endeavor will be, building habits and trying to break through the darkness to see the light. It's going to take a long time to complete this, I'm sure. So I'm going to be coming back to this off and on. Don't get me wrong. It's not going to magically make my depression go away, I'm sure. Nor do I expect it to do the same for any of you. But in spite of what we continue to deal with, is it really so terrible to think positively and dwell on it?